There is not a time that I speak that I don't ask for an infilling of God, that I don't ask for the touch of God, because if you've heard me speak, hearing Chris Chenoweth alone is mediocre, but hearing God come through Chris Chenoweth, that can be something significant for both of us. And it is a real spiritual experience, and it is a delight when that occurs. It has been said the Holy Spirit is the secret of power in life. All you have to do is surrender to God. Well, the way that I interpret the Holy Spirit is from first century Christianity. It is the whole Spirit of God. It's not just a portion of God, but everything from the top of your head to the bottom of your feet to the end of your fingertips, God. In Ezekiel 37, verse 14, it says, I will put my spirit in you, and you will live. Well, you're going to live before that, but how alive? Are you just going along, just eking out a meager existence? Are you kind of in a so-so mood, not really enjoying your life? When God's Spirit is in you, that's when you come alive. That's when you start to laugh, the deep soul laugh, the smiles coming from inside out. Are you burdened by the pressures of life? Are the pressures getting you down to a point that you just don't know how you can keep on doing what you're doing, and you need relief? God can give you that relief. Would you like to ease that pressure? Well, if you're not sure how to do it, that's okay. You just simply ask God, because God knows how to do it. God is bigger than any of your problems. Try allowing God's Spirit to fill you and do God's work through you into your life. Anytime that you're allowing God to work through you, there is a genius capacity that is working through you. It is an ability that you can't learn in college or grad school. It is something that is so high, it is the pinnacle of high. And the pinnacle of the best, the pinnacle of the touch of God coming through your fingertips. When you're filled with the Spirit, your words, your deeds will reflect a love and a devotion to God. When God's Spirit dwells in you, the steps of life's journey that are sometimes a confusing maze are directed. They're directed by the Creator of the universe itself. When you allow God's Spirit to work in and through you, I know for a fact you will be energized, and I know for a fact you're going to be transformed. So this day, this weekend, allow God to do the Creator's promise in you. Allow God to lift you up. Allow God to live in you. And you're going to be amazed beyond any words that I can say to you just how fully you will be alive, how fully you will live.